This is an AT&T Goal of the Week nominee.
Just about an hour gone. Still 1-0. Touch to DeRosario. Oh, and he powers it into the net. Dwayne DeRosario, his 10th of the season. It's 1-1.
I said that best players have to be the best players. That was a terrific strike. Toronto FC have only scored one set-piece goal, direct set-piece goal.